song singing by a sycamore tree. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Hand on her bosom, her head on her knees. Sing willow, 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 willow. Fresh dreams ran by her, a murmured her moan. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Salt tears fall from her and soften the stone. Sing willow, 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 willow.
Dear Shabs, I'm in a rush sooner, but I've been real busy. Hey, check it, I'm a student now, tell Boyd and Lizzie. I think all these people have come to accept me. I've done some cool shit, I think now they respect me. And I'll be chilling with this bro who's got a clever brain. His name's Iago, he's cool but he's forever sane. I like, we're wicked mates, and yeah, I think he's pretty safe. But sometimes I find myself wondering if he's gay. But hey Shabs, I got this shit to say, I met a girl. Started at a party when I told a load of stories. They were kinda gross and gory, but then she said, yo, call me. And ever since then, it's been like head over heels. And I genuinely feel like I'm blessed when I hold her. And how fierce this shouts, her name's Desdemona. So I feel I'm in the crew now, not quite as lonely. Write me soon, you brother, keep it grisly, OT.
Full song singing by a sycamore tree. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Hand on her bosom, her head on her knees. Sing willow, 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 willow.
Yo Shabs, I thought I'd write again. They're pretty nasty fools, I got a private door. But Shabs, I'm kinda bored. These guys get all pissed off, compete for who's best joker. But I'm not feeling bad now, I feel peace with Desdemona. The other night, in fact, the guy was being well abusive. I said, Cassio, that ain't nice, I gotta cut you loose, bruv. Then Desi started saying later on, OT, Cassio's a good guy, just got control, see. Don't wish him hate. She was getting quite insistent, then Iago whispers, mate, that's quite suspicious. I asked him what he meant, but he just left me standing wondering what on earth he was implying. But it's probably nothing, I mean, me and Desi were tight as you get me. And I'm proper thrilled to have a girl going steady. It keeps me anchored down, bruv, stops me going insane. Big laugh to the ends, yeah, OT in the game.
Full song singing by a sycamore tree. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Hand on her bosom, her head on her knees. Sing willow, 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 willow.
Yo Shabs, I'm pretty riled. After I posted my last one, I bowled up to a young girl and insisted, fill me in, bruv, like, tell me your darkest. And he basically said he thinks Desi's a harlot. I was like, boom. If there's evidence, show me. And if you're chatting shit blood, I will kill you slowly. So this is what he told me. You know the bracelet that you gave her when you first got together? You might wanna find your girl and check that she still got it. Cause I'm sure I was tripping when I saw it sticking out of Casio's pocket. Shabs, I was like a rocket. I buzzed into the bedroom, where's the bracelet, can I borrow it? But she looked at me with skinny lights and straight away I met her, she had lost it. Now I don't know what the hell to think. I got all these images of Desi with another breath. Desi with another breath. Images like this Shabs, I simply think I cannot be. I really need some help, bruv. I better duff, better duff, better duff, better duff, better duff later.
Full song singing by a sycamore tree. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Hand on her bosom, her head on her knees. Sing willow, 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 willow.
Holy freaking crap, Shabs, I'm going really mad, man. The Iago just came right now that Cassio is blabbed. Then he bragged about his shack. And I actually never listened when they have a little chat. So I hit up on the balcony, what happened there was bad. He was chatting about Desi, how he's paddled in a crap. So you get me, don't you, Shabs? Now he's mad, it gets facts. I even saw the bracelet on that Fassio's wrist. And I'm gonna fucking battle him. I'll kill you, Desi, bitch. Why did you kill me with poison? Why did you exist? Why did you kiss me so poison? Your way, just drop it, you little mix, you whore. I feel so enraged, I don't take this no more. His penis is flaming, that shape in my soul. And Shabs, I ain't playing, I'm on the cross for revenge. So black me down and quit for us. Something I regret, yo. Something I regret, something I regret, yo.
Full song singing by a sycamore tree. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Hand on her bosom, her head on her knees. Sing willow, 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 willow. The first thing done by her, a murmured her moan. Sing all a green willow, all a green willow. Soul tears fall from her and soften the stone. Sing willow, 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 willow.
Dear Shabs, I guess you're probably wondering what's been going on. I gotta tell you something, I got a few things wrong. In the convo, Cassio weren't talking about Desi. I guess I was too eager to believe it. Instead, he was chatting about some slag he'd been rollicking. And Desi hadn't lost it, Iago had robbed and deposited the bracelet on the floor of Cassio's closet for him to find and flaunt. And I already talked over Desdemona's honesty. He knew this sight would mess me up unstoppably. So I guess I'm glad at last I heard the words that were the truth for Desi, but not before I murdered her. So there ain't no going back, bruv. I still don't get why Iago hated me that much. Now Desi's dead, but he'll rest in hell. And by the time you get the Shabs, I will be dead as well. Peace out.